adversity and take some losses, but he's still only 29 years old, about to be 30. He is entering his prime. If he can really start to advance his career now, he can get back to that title shot with a big win here over Jared Cannonier. Maybe not right away. Maybe one or two more fights, but this is a big opportunity for the young man.
Yeah, Gastelum has fought everybody, right? And by going back to Arizona, he surrounds himself with a culture where they're winning, right? A lot of debate about Coach Khabib. But Coach Henry Cejudo is doing a pretty good job himself. His valued prep wrestling guys, they coach out in Arizona, did well in Fargo. Gastelum's working out there with those guys. They're winning in that area. And it's continuing to get better. And Gastelum feels as though his wrestling transitions failed him in the fight against Whitaker by being in an environment with wrestlers, with Christensen, and with these guys. He thinks that those transitions will be on point, which then will allow him to be more successful with his takedown on Jared Cannonier.
And of course, Kelvin Gastelum's main funding inspiration, his chief corner, Rafael Cordero, from still alongside. Kelvin Gastelum will be 30 in 67 days.
some nice inside kicks there from Kelvin Gastelum. And Cannonier, as usual, getting busy with the kicks, left kick.